The very day we landed upon the fatal shore, the planters stood around us, full 20 score or more. They ranked us up like horses and sold us out of hand. They chained us up to pull the plough upon Van Diemen's land.
Now, this coast was to witness a new colonial experiment, never tried before, not repeated since. An unexplored continent would become a jail. The space around it, the very air and sea, the whole transparent labyrinth of the South Pacific would become a wall, 14,000 miles thick.